Hi there, my name's Mark, and today I thought I'd do a video blog on what I'm working on. Basically, I'm a little bit older, and what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to get the ball in between there. And the problem I've been having the last few weeks is that when I'm coming through impact, I'm basically rolling my wrist over. So what I'm trying to do, when I'm coming through impact, I'm really trying to feel that them hands are really held forward. I basically feel like I'm trying to slice the ball. The other thing I'm trying to work on is getting this hip rotation right. So really, when I'm trying to get through impact, I'm really trying to feel that I'm turning hard through. And the other thing I'm working on these recently is I've been having the club face closed on the takeaway. So what I'm really trying to do is really trying to work on having that club face open. So what I'll do is I'll hit a quick ball and see if I can do it. Basically, I'm trying to get the ball through these sticks, aiming at the 150 marker. So I'm getting my set up, doing my little practice drill, making sure that I've got the club face open. Basically, I don't know if you can see the ball flat, but that one went towards the 125, so my wrist rolled over quite a bit. So what I'll do is I'll probably do another one, but hopefully it's going to go towards the 150 mark. See if I can do that one any better. Again, take my setup, practice my little drill. I turn hard through. That one again, I didn't quite do enough, and I was at the 200 marker. So this time, third time lucky, let's try it again. There's my best. I don't know if you saw it land, but just a little bit of 150 mark. Please subscribe, please enjoy. If you have any questions, please feel free to give a like or give a dislike and leave any comments.